When the time comes, remember, we've just gotta follow the nose.
What?
Stamp's nose.
We look for graffiti, then head in whichever direction its nose points. But pay attention to railway signals, too. You see blue lights, you're going the right way.
No time for you.
Good at this.
Told you so.
Check the signals, son. The signals! Biggs is way ahead of us. Jesse was gonna back him up, so it wouldn't surprise me if he needs our help. So let's not keep him waiting.
Right.
Let's go.
Hold on! I'm coming! You're mine.
Nothing's gonna stop!
You would say that.
It knows we trust.
Good thing our colleagues put up all that stamp graffiti. Without it, we'd be lost for sure.
Watch and learn.
You can't defeat one!
Bye! No surprises there. What's that?
Nothing good.
Guys, I think it might be a nest.
All kinds of creepy crawlies make themselves at home in the plate. They'd get messed up even more by the Mako.
Mako did this?
No, not Mako. Shit. That's disgusting!
It's on you.
Need my help, do you?
I got this. Yeah. Come on. No need to.
Not bad. Move. Let's do this.
See ya.
Now that was something else.
That was nothing.
More of them?
What is this science experiment?
Don't overdo it.
All right! Watch out!
Let's go!
What now?
It's huge!
So you must be the queen, huh?
Come on.
Take it over.
Where the hell we are. There's an old rail yard not far from here. What we're looking for is somewhere inside.
And that is?
A secret passageway.
We've compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our...
report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
I don't...
Have you already forgotten the war with Wutai? An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But sir...
If so... I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment. Right now, damn it!
Another day, another victory! How do I do it? Gotta love the irony of Shinra's smarmy lapdog leading the way to its master's destruction.
You really don't like Stamp, do you, Barry?
It's not that I hate him. I hate the fact that Shinra took a loyal animal like that and co-opted it for their own self-serving agenda.
Poor old Stamp. Think you're making progress, and then you hit a wall.
Knock it down.
You're starting to sound like Baron.
Never mind.
It's a good plan. Hey, hold up. This way.
Security is a lot tighter than I thought it would be.
If they want to stand between us and the rail yard, that's their choice.
Going to get away this time!
This has nothing to do.
Feel the heat!
Catch this!
Keep it together.
Yeah! I'll do it! Bring in the heat!
Come on.
It's on you.
Hang back.
There.
You're gonna burn.
Not yet.
should be reaching that secret passage real soon. I knew Plan E wouldn't fail us. Should have called it Plan Excellent. What you think, Mr. X-Soldier?
Biggs made the plan, right?
I provided some input.
Hope not too much.
What's that supposed to mean?
Give it up, assholes, or we'll blow you to hell!
Surrender!
Chew on, Biggs!
Give me your best shot! That's a win.
Looking for Faithful Little Stan. He'll lead us to the passageway.
This it?
Take your best shot, asshole!
like an old model.
So it's that team.
Don't underestimate it. It's slow, but it hits hard.
Hell, tough bastard.
What do we do?
Aim for its legs. Bring it down.
No need to...
Get him!
Thanks.
Get away from the traps.
Gotta love you. Stop now! You don't wanna get caught by that shit. Time to fry!
This won't do.
Sir, analytics reports that the feed went down after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
Is that so?
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
The President.
Yes. Yes. Everything is fine, sir. Better, even. There's been a development. Yes. Understood, sir. We know exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon. Should you fail to do so, you will deal with our intruders personally.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. I treat my people more than fairly. So don't disappoint me. The passage is beyond these shipping containers. Let's slip through them. Talk about a time.